So we're back here at the Italian Pavilion at Cannes Film Festival, and their great installation designed by Gregorio. He's one of the three. There's Mauro and Silverio as well. So Mauro, please tell us about your installation this year.
This year we are telling the story about Cinecittà.
Mm-hmm.
It's the place where dreams are built, where scenography, big techniques and movies made our dreams possible.
Mm-hmm.
And so we tell about the production system, you know, about wood, scenography, mixed with the video. That is the beginning of a journey through an imaginary world, surreal world of the Italian cinema.
And so I've noticed some kinetic mechanical sounds in your installation this year to have a feel of that production.
Yeah, of course we do digital design.
Yes.
So we develop audio, video, generative system with audio and light sync. So it's brilliant to see how this multimedia works together. The experience, the emotion, it's given by the all this season, not only one.
Well done. Thanks again for having us, and always look forward to seeing your installation. Till next year.
Okay.
Thanks, everybody.
Bye. Ciao.